Hello and welcome to R&R column on everything equity. The reason why we are doing this video is quite often we have seen many investors blaming on their luck or uncertainty in the stock market when they face losses in the stock market. However, the reason these investors face losses in the stock market is because they tend to make investment decisions based on certain emotions such as greed, fear, anxiety, guilt, shame and many more. But how do these emotions negatively impact your investments? Emotions such as greed may make you take impulsive decisions, whereas emotions such as overconfidence may make you think that you may never go wrong with your decision. Emotions such as anxiety may make you worry a lot about your investments, which may also give you sleepless nights, whereas guilt may lead to low level of confidence while taking decisions. Having talked about the impact of these emotions on your investments, what you should do to control your emotions? There are 5 ways that will help you to keep a tab on your emotions while investing in the stock market. Point 1. Acknowledge your emotions. Embrace your emotions rather than running away from them. If you fear while planning your retirement or get worried by the ups and downs of the stock market, you may consider seeking the help of a financial doctor. Second, positive thoughts. Try to read a lot of good books on value investing. Also try to start your day with positivity. Number 3, don't try to compare yourself with others. Remember, each investor has unique goals, risk appetite and investment horizon. Try to map your own wealth creation journey rather than comparing with others. Try to first list down your goals, identify the right investment class as per your goals and stay disciplined to your path. Number 4, learn to appreciate, forgive and forget. We all tend to make financial mistakes. However, instead of clinging to those mistakes, try to learn from them and move on. Number 5, the age-old method of saving first, then spending always works. Research has shown that people who tend to save feel more secure about their financial future. Now, having talked about these 5 ways of controlling your emotions, also try to take a lot of decisions based on data and numbers rather than irrational behavior. For more videos on how to invest better, keep watching this space. Thank you.